Anytime I lose my place, just blast. Blast my place.
Next song.
This is usually a solo project, but it's usually like acoustic, folk, noise wall weirdness. So this is fun and different, and I'm really stoked to be playing with fucking I Want the Knife and Burn, 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 and not a part of it. Very, very special thanks to I Want the Knife for basically loaning us everything we're playing except for my guitar, which was loaned to me by Dalembert, who unfortunately couldn't make it tonight. But basically he's like, hey, you're playing pop-up, I'm gonna loan you this sweet guitar stuck by the All-American Rejects, which is adorable and unfortunately appropriate. The song's called AMF.
I'm
bands sometimes break up or jump off the show the day before. Cars sometimes break down. And then you find out that, like, you don't have a way to fix the car, and you leave it in Tacoma for the last 2 weeks, and never want to go to Tacoma again, because you have to go to Tacoma again. Basically what I'm saying is that sometimes tour is a fucking nightmare, sometimes tour is really difficult, and we have a touring band here tonight, so please give me, please give them every last cent you have in your pocket, because touring is difficult, and thankless work most often. So, yeah. Thanks again to Burn 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 for letting us ruin their party. This song is called Pretty Hard.
Thank you.
Next up, I want the knife, and then burn, and then not a part of it. Thank you.